Now that you know your why and your who, let's talk logistics. First up, the cards. Yay, the cards! Obviously, we think Love Jack cards are awesome, and you should totally go to our website, lovejack.com, and stock up on all your favorites so you have them on hand when you're ready to send them. But we also love a lot of small designer-based companies. And don't think we hate Hallmark. They make some wonderful cards that you can find almost anywhere. Here are the things about cards. Sometimes you just need something to write on. Other times you find the perfect card that says exactly how you feel. There are so many card options out there. We want you to see this as a gift and not get overwhelmed. If you're the type of person who likes to personalize their own messages, find yourself a lovely blank card set and use it all the time. If you want to get fancy, you can even get a beautifully monogrammed set. Then, the cards are easy. You have one kind that you always send out, you write your own message, and you're done. If greeting cards inspire you and make you smile, we suggest a regularly scheduled trip to your favorite store to browse the greeting card aisle. If you see a card that reminds you of your friend, buy it. Their birthday is eventually going to come around, and since you're in our workshop, you are totally going to send it to them. If you're a card maker or inspired to be one, you're in the right place. This is the perfect way to add creativity into your life. Again, regularly scheduled craft time is the way to make this happen. Because just as a card sender makes the time to send cards, a card maker finds the time to make cards. Look at your calendar, see where you have a moment, and before it's filled with something else, write it down. Consider this as important as an appointment with your dentist. Don't erase it when something else comes up. Make this a priority. We suggest having a designated spot for your cards. You don't want to forget about it in your bag or in your craft room. Once you decide it's a card you love and you want to send, add it to your card sending box. As with everything in this workshop, you could either keep it super simple or use it as an opportunity to add a little creative time into your life. Whether it's spending 20 minutes in your favorite card store or taking a half an hour out of your weekend to make a card, use the card as an opportunity to add a little extra happiness to your life.